Tacko fall. He's at 7'5". 7'5", Marcellus. Do you feel bad for Tacko's high school opponents?
Oh, yeah, they're in trouble. They're just out there to take up space because Tacko can dunk without even jumping.
You didn't even have
a rebound.
Yeah, boy, if he played for the Lakers, could they give out tacos at the Lakers?
They can't give out tacos because they're not holding anybody under 100 points. He's about 45 for the Houston Rockets the other day. That wouldn't happen if Tacko was in there blocking shots like that.
Yeah.
Go get him, Tacko.
Wow, where's the name come from? I wonder why Tacko.
I don't know. Why not? Maybe he loves tacos. It could be that simple.
Man.
All center.
Imagine if he goes through a growth spurt after.
No. That's weird.
What if he grows in college?
For his bones, I hope not.
Dude, we might see the first 8-footer in the NBA.
Loser defense. Rajon Rondo tried to draw a charge last night.